morning, Churchill. I'm Alex Silver.
And I'm Satya Ram, and this is your Daily Dose for Thursday, September 22nd.
Attention all class officers. There will be a mandatory meeting today at lunch in room 214.
Do you want to dance to your favorite song at the homecoming dance on October 15th? If so, go to Electric Entertainment's Facebook page at the link shown below. Click on Plan My Event and use the password Churchill2011. Start requesting songs to the DJ so he has your favorite songs to play. Any questions, please see any class of 2012 officer or Ms. Lubinensky.
There will be a mock SAT on October 1st. Forms are in the guidance office. All those interested must bring a $15 check to the guidance office.
Are you interested in the environment? Do you love movies? Would you like to find a group that shares your passion for manga, knitting, politics, dance, or sports? Do you want to join a group of students and help make the world a better place? Then make your plans now to come to club night tonight from 7 to 8:30 in the cafeteria. You can find out information about over 80 clubs and sign up to be a member. Don't miss out on the best opportunity to become involved and join a fun group of fellow students. So come out to club night and sign up for the clubs that will change your life and improve your school experience. Club night, tonight at 7. Don't miss it.
The class of 2015 will be selling pizza after school all week in the Bulldog Lobby for $1 a slice. Drop by and buy a slice or two.
Churchill's Got Talent is back earlier this year. Auditions will be on October 3rd and 4th after school. Sign up for auditions will begin next week.
Seniors applying to UMBC, consider the Meerhoff Scholar Program. Students with a 3.0 or greater, good SAT scores, and a true interest in science, technology, engineering, or math should contact Mrs. Zimmerman in the College and Career Center to be nominated for the program.
The Science National Honor Society has posted its membership application outside of Mr. Nugent's classroom, room 201. Applications are due Tuesday, September 27th to Mr. Nugent's classroom. No late applications will be accepted. Please pick up your copy as soon as possible.
Attention freshman class, join us tomorrow for a special picnic in your honor. Head down to the football stadium during lunch for food, friends, and fun. Meet fellow freshmen and staff. Get to know the class of 2015. You need to show your Churchill ID, so don't forget to bring it to school with you.
Seniors interested in becoming a member of a National Art Honor Society need to pick up an application in the art hallway or see Ms. Michaels in room 276. This is open to students in grade 12 only. Please bring your completed application and money to the first meeting on Wednesday, October 5th at lunch in room 276. If you'd like to be considered as an NAHS officer, please see Ms. Michaels prior to the meeting. Positions available are president, vice president, historian, secretary, and treasurer.
In the U.S., we take organized sports like this for granted. Love Football is an organization that builds simple, safe playing fields for impoverished children in the developing world.
Give me freedom, give me fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field down. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting.
And now, please rise for the pledge to our flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for watching The Daily Dose, Churchill. I'm Satya Ram.
And I'm Alex Silver. See you later, Churchill.